See, okay. See, here we are. See, we're sitting outside so you can see us a little bit better. Sully is on the right. Seth is on the left. He's the bigger crybaby. Or at least today he is. He doesn't know what he wants. So he just knows that this is weird and I'm not supposed to be out here and where's my mom? See, yeah. So we're just starting to kind of crawl around and explore right now, checking things out. Sully doesn't seem to give a hoot about his environment at the moment. He's just like, hey, I'm chilling on the swing. See, my brother's the one that's all antsy, so. So there you go. I'm not sure if that helps you or hinders you, but there's the two that you ask about. And they both have white, so I'm not sure, because he has white too. See, he has a little bit on his chin and on his chest. He does too. They both do. So either way you go, you're good. Sully is definitely bigger. So you can tell that in the video. If you kind of look, you can see how much bigger. If you look at his little head, it's quite a bit bigger than his. Not huge, but we go by here to here, and there's quite a bit of difference. So that's why we're pretty sure he's going to be bigger. Okay, well, there you go for now. At least you get to see him a little bit. Say, by the end of the week, they'll be doing a little bit more, pulling each other's tails and kind of interacting a little bit more. Right now, they still just do what you see them doing, chilling. Chilling and crying. Just like a normal baby. Oh, now you're going to cry too. Okay. Yeah, you're both going to cry? Cry babies. Yeah. All right, I'll take you back to mom.